Diesel Jackson Crookshank, and welcome to Crash Class. Now, very often we love to hear about save, but do you know how to calculate percentage? Today I'll show you how. So we have the lace front width. You hear Rabanne's have 20% off. You hear Francisca Fashions have 60% off. You hear here by Lada have 80% off, and you're wondering, what does that mean for my pocket and my dollar count? So let's go. So you have the lace front 360 degrees lace front right around wig on sale, and they say you're getting 20% off, and it's at a good price already, you know, at $800. How much discount are you really getting? The long way, for mathematics, 20% means 20 over 100 and multiplied by, okay. So quickly, you don't have time for all of that because it's sale and you want to get a lot of items. So I'll teach you quickly how to calculate mentally. One. You take off the two zeros. 8 by 2 is 16. So it's $160 off. I'll do another one. So there's another lace front wig and they tell you, you know what? They're getting 30% off. This one is not for lace. This is not a 360. This is just a front lace, right? So the front is lace and the rest is, you know, the normal rows, how it goes. So 30% off, and that wig is a little cheaper, is $700. How much discount are you getting? Quickly, 73s are 21. $210 off. Right? This is not the price, but off. This is the discount. So off. You're getting that off. So you walk in and you see, okay, for the fellas now, you see a sneakers. And they say 50% off. And the sneakers costing you, so the Jordan costing you like about $2,000. Immediately. Every and any time you hear 50% off everything, just cut it. Cut it. Cut it. Got it. Just cut it in half because it's half off of this price. So the discount price will actually be $1,000, which is half of the actual price. Yes? So, all right. Granny now, you're shopping around and you're looking at new, brand new dentures. And you hear that there's a sale on dentures. And you are getting 40% off today of your dentures. And the dentures is working out to, let's say, $3,000 for these dentures. And granny looking on for this commercial long time. And they say 40% off the dentures. So grandma will have a better smile. Grandma, how are you calculating what is the percentage of the discount? So we're taking this off here, and we're taking this off here. 4 by 3, and I know grandma maths fast too bad, and you get 12. And bring the two zeros. So actually she is getting how much percent off? Ka-ching! $1,200 off. So now you are ready to shop. Go, enjoy the sale.